Roy, starring Ranbir Kapoor, Arjun and Jacqueline, had a good start on its first day at the box office. Roy impressed audiences on its first day. However, the single screen response was below the mark. Considering the fact that Friday is just a normal weekday, Roy did quite good. Reportedly, the film succeeded in doing a good business at the box office on its first day by earning around Rs 9.25 crore. Roy is the first film of the year to have a good first day opening, beating Akshay Kumar's Baby, Amitabh Bachchan's Shamitabh, first day collection. Stay tuned to Business of Cinema for more updates.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.